Yes, sir. Ooh, that one got toasty. Ruby's one's off the direct heat. Yeah, I don't know about you, but I like mine slightly burnt. Gives it that extra, extra, extra flavor. Oh yeah. And over here, we got grilled corn. Yeah, buddy. Got the hot dogs already done. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Let's get that cheese nice and melty. Welcome back to Wilson Family Circus. I am your host, Jerry, the great and all-powerful. That's my story, and I'm sticking to it. Anyways, today I got to work on this car here. It's my brother's car. It needs a muffler strap and a new battery. I already got the battery. It's sitting right over there. He's got the strap. He's inside getting the tools right now. It's a rainy day, but we're going to get it done. All right. So since it's raining, he's wearing a raincoat, but he's got his tools and he's ready to go. What we're trying to do is we're trying to get that band that's sticking up right there, which is attached above. We got to get that out before we can put the new one in. All right. So since this is different, we're going to have to fabro cobble it. Because if you look at this one, it's got this piece of metal that's supposed to slide into something, but on the car, it's a peg that goes into a rubber grommet right there. And he's got this tool that can pop it out. And what we're going to do is we're going to cut it off and we're going to weld it onto the new one. Because Corona. Because to hell with Corona. Pop it out.
I'm popping.
There we go.
It pooped.
Now you gotta get the tool out of the rubber. Get her out.
Hey, your tool's stuck in my car, not my problem.
It is your problem. Because my tool's stuck in your car and you can't patch in the muffler up. Grab it by the looping pole.
I can't. Where's the... It's in there. Lever wasn't getting it out. It's in there.
Yeah, it's in there.
Alright, pull on it.
Coming.
Is it?
Yep. Oh man. We're gonna punch something, I know it.
Me or you, one of the two.
And it's hard to do this and film at the same time. There, it's slipping. There we go. There we go. Got it out. All right.
So we got it back together. It's back together now. That was a pain in the arse. Holy hell. Now it's time to do the battery.
It took some persuasion of the Snap-on equation. Sorry, I was trying to make a rhyme. I don't know if it worked, but now it's time to change out this crappy battery. Where's the battery at?
It's in the car.
Why'd you put it in the car?
Because it was raining.
This fool. Him and his long hair. He does put it up in a man bun. All right. Now we're back. We're going to, as I was trying to say earlier, we're going to change out the Interstate battery for the AC Delco. Always take off the positive terminal first.
Negative those... off, positive on.
Yep.
Should take off the negative first.
That's what I said.
You said positive.
I said positive?
Yeah.
Always take off your negative first. I'm pretty sure I said negative. Yep. Those
you don't got any terminal cleaner.
All dude. Right.
You don't got any terminal cleaner, dude.
Had to come in. Had to come in for some 202 Hometown Tacos, carne asada. These are the shiz. Let me open it up a little bit. Oh, yeah, look at that meaty goodness. Look at that meaty goodness. And she purrs, ladies and gentlemen. She purrs. Sounds good.
The last oil put in here was full synthetic.
Yeah, I know. There you go. Job done. All right, so now you're getting two car surgery videos today. Now, the last car that you saw us working on, that Chevy Cavalier for my brother, that was actually about a week ago. Now we got to work on mine. So we got to put this exhaust in with the cats. So in order to do that, I actually have to cut out part of the old exhaust. Right there. That's what we got to get off. As you can see, it's rusted. I can guarantee you that these bolts need to be cut off because they're rusted in place and seized. All right, so here we are underneath the Jeep. Got my safety glasses on. Right there is where I got to cut. I got to cut just after the Y on both sides. And I'm going to get to it. Got this one out here. This one's already out, cut out and everything. It's ready to accept the new one. This one I gotta cut out. So I'm gonna get working on that. Alright, so finally I got the last one out. Hair is looking kind of burly. Coronavirus, haven't been able to get it cleaned up and trimmed and shit. Stuff, whatever. Anyways, I got the last cat out finally. As you can see, they're both out. Now it's time to go inside. And this is why. The other O2 sensor that was on the second cat, I could not get off underneath the vehicle. And it focus. And as you can see, it was starting to round off on me. So now I got to do it on the workbench. Nope, just rounded it off. All right, so here we are under the Jeep.
I tried cutting this the other day with the Sawzall, and couldn't get through of it because that guy was in the way. So I gotta cut this out, and then we're ready to start putting in the new one once the O2 sensor gets here. Fails, grab a bigger hammer. Now I got the cats under here with the pipe, and now I just got to get them up through here, and we're good to go.
See that right there? That's the cat. I gotta stick it up there.
Why?
Because it makes the car sound better, it makes it run cleaner, and I won't have the narrow coat on my dash anymore.
Whoa! Tell me what it does.
What it does? Mm-hmm. Well, it gets really super hot, okay? And when it gets super hot, it starts to burn off all the hydrocarbons. So there's only three. Hydrocarbons are bad gases, kind of like farts, okay?
Yeah.
Now see, with the Jeep, it instead of farts and stinky farts, it lets out a gas called hydrocarbons. Can you say that? Hydrocarbons.
Hydrocarbons.
That's right. Now there's, once those are all burned up, there's only three gases left behind. Can you tell me what three gases that might be?
It would be the metal. Make your car go even faster.
Well, it's actually a compound of carbon,
yeah,
oxygen, and water.
Yeah. Water is yummy.
Or nitrogen, I can't remember. It's one of them.
Yes, peanut water is yummy.
I think it's actually nitrogen. I'm not sure.
I don't know, babe.
It's one of them. I learned it, I just can't remember it.
Let me take this thing.
Okay. Alright, well, I gotta get back to this, okay?
Yes. And you gotta use this leaf to make it feel warm, but not so hot.
Well, we can talk to Adam and Eve about that.
Yeah. So,
we got Mrs. Wilson behind the camera.
Hi, everybody.
That leaf could detect everything. It's a little bit of waterproof.
Okay.
I didn't know the leaf was waterproof.
Yeah, they're waterproof.
Yeah,
especially when you hold them over your face.
It's so sick.
Alright, here you go, monkey.
But I'll put it right here when you need it.
Okay, right there is good. Alright. Now I gotta get to it, okay?
Mrs. Wilson decided to get under the Jeep.
Well, you needed someone to hold the thingy.
And then my daughter's on her, keeping her dry because it's raining outside right now. Yep. No, stay on, mommy. We got one more bolt to put in, and then we're almost done.
All right, so we're all bolted in now. Just got to get the O2 sensors plugged in,
and we're done. All right, so I got her started up. Let's take a listen. It's gonna sound throaty. Oh yeah, she sounds good. That's what she's gonna sound like once I straight pipe it.
She's hiding behind a pole.
Yes, extremely happy. It's a good thing you were out of focus though. You were out of focus though. So there is a little bit of smoke, and that's just because of the sticker burning off. But here, I'll show you that. This way there's no comments.
Oh, you're an idiot.
Well, I know that already. That's it. I just gotta throw a weld over there, but I'm gonna do that tomorrow, so I'll see you tomorrow.
So I got her welded up. The grinder and paint makes me the welder I am. I know I do shitty welds, but hey, it works.
It's on, no noises. Yes, I know. But she's running. Everything's in the green. No check engine lights. We are good. I'm happy with that. Yes, she has 256,772 miles on her currently, but she is still a beast. She is still a beast, and she'll probably be going before the end of time, if I have anything to say with it, or say about it anyways. But yep, there you go. So thank you for coming to watch Wilson Family Circus. I got her done. As far as the cat anyways, still got a lot more work to go, but I'm getting her done. So I'll see you next time. Please like, share, subscribe. Ring that bell for notifications so you never miss a video. And see you next time. Peace.